linda historia.
Look at that picture. This is the face of the black people, not coming happy. The history says 1 million black trained to the city, right? After that, sell to different ports, sell to Veracruz in Mexico, Puerto Belo in Panama, La Guaira in Venezuela, and also La Habana, Cuba. Cartagena was considered the best port to sell African slaves. Look at that faces. In that time, no see too good eyes to him, because everybody say to Claver, Claver is a traitor, because he was born in Spain. It's the white color. The black was considered like an